Cone snails are among the most venomous creatures on Earth. There are over 500 different species of cone snails. Each species produces its own specific mix of venom. These crawling assassins are found in shallow, temperate, and tropical water near coral reefs. Their size can range from a half inch to 8.5 inches in length. Depending on the species, their diet may include fish, mollusks, or worms. Cone snails are able to find prey by sensing chemicals in the water using a chemoreceptive organ called the osphradium. Inside their proboscis is a hollow, radular tooth that acts as a harpoon to incapacitate prey. They are able to quickly sting prey with their radula, injecting venom. The prey is immobilized within seconds. Then they expand their proboscis to engulf prey. In another hunting method called net hunting, the prey is engulfed in one mouthful before it is injected with venom. Most species prefer to hunt at night. By day, they lie still on the reef or bury themselves in sand. Adult snails have very few predators, including mollusk-eating sea turtles and rays. Their shells are highly prized by human collectors due to their beautiful and varying patterns. Scientists study cone snail venom for its potential use as medicine. Two drugs made using cone snail venom have been approved by the FDA to treat chronic pain. Most venomous animals can only produce a few types of toxins. A single cone snail can produce 100 different toxins. Each toxin plays its own role in killing or immobilizing prey. A snail can rapidly modify its venom for different prey. If stung by a smaller species of cone snail, the sting will do no more harm than a bee sting. However, in one of the most dangerous species, the geographic cone snail, one dose of their toxin can kill 15 people. Currently, there is no antivenom. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.